Does he ever get low? Well, he told you it was his birthday today.
Yeah.
But he's a bit confused because according to the date on the scoreboard, it was yesterday. I'm wondering if he's getting caught up in the vortex that is the Athletes Village, and maybe the coaches let him believe his birthday was today just to distract him so he wouldn't be celebrating a day too early.
Or maybe he just wants a second.